The report has been published ahead of the official Fennel report due out this week. It says the problem with tube fires has worsened, with the brigade called in on 521 occasions between the disaster and the 1st of August this year. It claims 21 fires were serious enough to halt trains for half an hour or more. And it adds that a fire brigade inspection 4 months after King's Cross revealed more than 50 risks at just 6 stations, including accumulated fluff and grease on escalators thought to have caused the King's Cross inferno. LRT don't dispute the number of fire calls, but they describe as rubbish a claim that station tracks are not regularly cleaned. They say dirt is swept out in stations every 24 hours in central London.